¡Qué bien! ¿Qué pasa? Saludos a todos mis grandiosos del mundo. Es tu hombre, King Nabby the Great. Bienvenido a la fiesta de música. Hoy tenemos una banda de rock música, de rock music. Sus nombres es Caifanes. Sí, Caifanes. Yes. Heavily requested. La canción es La Célula Que Explota, The Cell That Explodes. I'm interested in seeing how this song sounds. Sin más preámbulos, camina conmigo. Vamos. El video de música.
Hay veces que no tengo ganas de verte. Hay veces que no quiero ni tocarte.
Me encanto. Caifanes, me encanto. La instrumentación de la banda es increíble. Porque it meshes so well, it mezcla bueno. Mezcla bueno con su voz. La instrumentación y su voz es muy hermosa. Me encanto. I like this song. It's got a mellow side of it. However, it's just great rock music. In addition, I like the guitars. At first, it had a sort of a Western sound. I don't know. Would that maybe be more closer to ranchero? I'm not sure. I don't want to say anything incorrectly. I'm still learning. I like how they brought in the trumpet. That's the thing. Each element of the music brought me to a different place and made me feel something different. And I enjoyed that a lot. Lo siento que no hablo español ahora, pero quiero conocer mi sentimientos, la verdad. I want you to know, I want to be able to express my true feelings right now, because there's a lot that this song did. His voice, he had a very unique type of voice, a very unique voice that went high and had that passion, that feeling, muy sentimiento. Also, just the instrumentation of the band was just great. It went different places. I like the percussion in it. I like the extra, I can't think off the top of my head what instrument it is. It's sort of it went with the guitar. It was sort of a percussion, but maybe like a mallet or maybe a metal percussion instrument. In addition, yeah, and as I was saying, when they brought the trumpets in, muy bueno, muy hermoso, muy hermosa. La canción es muy hermosa. Muchas gracias. Caifanes, dígame en los comentarios, trata Caifanes, trata la canción. La célula que explota. From, las letras se dice su amor que no olvida, que no olvida, that he can't forget, I guess, or that has consumed his heart. Interesting lyrics. I didn't catch everything because I was kind of entranced in the music. But, por favor, dígame, tratar sobre las letras y la canción en general. Si te gusta. Lo siento. Te amo. I love this so much, yo, listening to all this music. It just makes me feel so great inside. Thank you all for just watching this and just for being here to watch me. As I've said before, music is a universal language. And you all I've always wanted to, become bilingual in Spanish. And this has just inspired me more and given me more reason to, so that I can communicate with you all much more. And so that I could understand the lyrics better, so that I could give a true, respectful, critique or review or reaction to the music, because this isn't just for whatever. That I take this seriously. I'm not trying to I take this seriously. And I just thank you all just for this for the opportunity for me to express myself. I'm a Black American guy. Spanish is not my first language. However, you all have been so hospitable and have shown so much love and have allowed me and have been here to grow with me. And I just appreciate you all so much. And I got more movie stuff coming on the way. I got movies that I'm making too. So don't think that I've stopped that. If you want to see me do more movie reactions, please don't think that I've stopped that. I just, I found, I love music and I found new stuff to listen to, because a lot of the new American music out there doesn't excite me that much. So this is great. Thank you all. I love you. Por favor, suscribir. you know, comparte lo, I thought of all of that. Es tu hombre, King, that would be the great. Be great in life, and life will be great to you. Creativity, abundancia, y prosperidad para todos. And I'm out. Mafioso.